Welcome back to my channel, bro. This channel shares information about the latest cars. Okay, let's go straight into the video. In the American car market, the 2025 Kia Seltos Hybrid is part of the extremely competitive class of compact SUVs. Dependability, a more stylish exterior, a spacious cabin with supportive seats, plenty of storage space behind the back seats, and a plethora of other conveniences are just a few of the many appealing aspects of this subcompact SUV. Last year, Kia upgraded several parts, including the front grille, rear taillights, wheels, and instrument cluster display panel. At the latest, the 2025 model year will be unveiled in the summer of 2024. The bulk of the features and specs will probably not change from the previous year. Its overhaul last year included new bumpers, grille, instrument cluster, wheels, and taillights, as is well known in the industry. Therefore, we do not expect Kia to make any significant adjustments for the year 2025. It would be fantastic if, for the next model year, Kia maintains it mostly unchanged. The last model 2024 Seltos Hybrid was offered in 5 distinct trim levels, with prices starting at $24,390 for the base model and going up to $29,990 for the top model. Unfortunately, Kia has remained mum on the subject of the 2025 Seltos Hybrid's pricing and available trim levels. Since we do not expect any major changes for the 2025 model year, we are crossing our fingers that the price and trim levels of the next Kia Seltos Hybrid stay the same. The ideal pricing range for the 2025 Seltos would be $25,000 to $31,000. Thank you for watching the AutoFast channel. By subscribing and clicking the bell button, you can ensure that you will not miss any updates regarding incredible vehicles.